Welcome back. Well, what do biking and beer have in common? Anybody? Anybody? I think Bentonville's first thing. Yes, they are two of Bentonville's favorite things. And they're coming together for a one-of-a-kind event here with details on Gardens on Tap. Uh-huh. Ricky, Amy, thank you for being here.
Of course. Thank you for having us. Yeah.
Thank you, ladies, so much for being here. Now, Amy, we were talking to break. You're one of the celebrity cyclists for the event.
Correct. Yes.
So if people want to be a part of the bike ride, because it's the bike ride and then, of course, the event after, beginners welcome, all levels of experience with bike welcome. Tell us about that piece.
All levels, all types of bikes, doesn't matter. Bring whatever you have. It's a simple little city ride around Bentonville, and then we'll stop at Bike Rack Brewery on A Street at their original location and have a beer and hang out a little bit before we head back.
Now, we're talking about bikes because, you know, Northwest Arkansas is full of bikes right now, but specifically, yes, we're talking about bicycles, right? Cycling for this event. I just want to make sure I don't show up in my, you know,
Harley Davidson.
Chaps.
Yeah, yes. Ready to ride.
Correct. Yeah. Bicycles.
Okay.
Yes.
Cool. Cool.
Now, Ricky, is there anything new this year with the Gardens on Tap event?
So, I can tell you a little bit about the Gardens on Tap event. It is our biggest fundraiser at the Peel Compton Foundation. It is at Compton Gardens. For $40, you can come and you can have all of the local beer, local food, and you get to hear some great music. One of the cool new things is that Amy and Nat are celebrity bike riders for this. And the bike ride is beforehand. You can do the bike ride and the event, or you can do one or the other. We're happy to have you either way.
Okay.
That's great. Lots of ways to access. Mm-hmm. Lots of accessibility.
That's true.
Yes, for sure. Amy, why was this event something that Bike Bentonville wanted to get behind?
You know, we work a lot with Peel Compton Foundation, and their property is bringing cycling tourism into the community. And so when they reached out and asked if we would be interested in partnering on it, was of course, absolutely. And then the added bonus of myself and my husband being able to help them with the ride just makes it a pretty rounded out day.
Yeah, absolutely. And we've got some information for you guys at home on everything that's happening. As Ricky mentioned, now there's two kind of levels. For $40, you can come to the event. It includes food, drinks, access to vendors. But then if you want to bump it up a bit to the $60, then you can join Amy and Nat on the City Bike Ride. So we'll have information on our website, nwahomepage.com. Jason, don't show up on your Harley.
What if I show up on my unicycle? I mean,
Bring it. Absolutely.
Look out. Ladies, thank you so much. This sounds like a super fun event. I'm glad you're doing it.
Awesome. Thank you for having
me. I just got a visual of you on a unicycle.
Wipe that. Wipe that real quick. Out of your mind. Okay.